It's said that pigs can fly. It was first said as a way of saying something is impossible. Well, today, I'm gonna do the impossible. This is Oink. He's been my favorite pig and best companion for 3 years. When I first met Oink, he was an abandoned baby piglet. I couldn't just leave him. I mean, look at him. So I took him home, made his house, and he never left. But today is Oink's big day, because he's gonna be the first pig to fly. Subscribe for part 2.